Warning, the following top 5 sprays of the week includes Hercules Dynamite's views on sex, racist jokes, and homosexuality and small wieners. Anyway, I'm Hercules Dynamite, guys. How's it going? Haven't seen you in a while. I've been busy, you know, torching hoes because they are dirty and they should be sent to hell. Anyway, number 5, MVP using the 74U silenced. What the fuck is that? In a sniper lobby, you officially have a small dick. Sorry, you're a worthless diabetic slut. Anyway, Kawad! I don't know why I say it like that. I just do. Anyway, number 4, the Redeemer. Sound like a superhero. Red Dot 74U gets a double spray here on broadcast. This map does suck monster dick. And gets another quad spray. Just chillin'. Chill. 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 Number 3, it's Bucky. 1, 2, 3. Yeah. Whips out the Deagle, can't do shit. Only black people can use their 9, son. It's a quad spray. Oh yes. Ain't that just dandy. I'm gonna eat sausage meat off of your nipples. Yes, I think I will. Anyway, gets that guy. Well, that's a lie. Gets that guy. And that's it. Number 2. DNBU's ban. This guy has a fucking nasty name. It sounds disgusting. Gets 3. Gets 4. Wait. Yeah, 4. 6. Skipped a number. No, I didn't. He got a collateral shoddy. Bitch. Number 1. Anarchy LDC. MP5. This is the sickest clip, by the way. 1. Gets a 2. Shoots that guy. Shoots some C4. Kills 2 guys. And we're gonna run out here and Kawad. I don't know why I say it like that, I just did. Ha ha! Anyway, subscribe, bitch!